I'm a buff baby, but I dance like a man. She a nice lady and she shaking her yams. Spent the whole summer trapping out the sedan. Marching with the bands, cause I think that I can.
Hey, what's going on, guys? I just came back from the old Frank and Sons location last week. They're moving to a new place, which is an old Sam's Club. This video showcases both old and new. Just one of my fondest memories from Frank and Sons is it was like in the summertime. The old location doesn't have air conditioning. The new location has air conditioning. And I remember one of the vendors in slippers kicking a dead mouse out of his booth. But in all seriousness, a lot of good memories there. Like, I'm gonna just be straight up honest. Frank and Sons, their weekly showcases are better than some conventions. I won't name the conventions. My fondest memory is actually meeting Stan Lee. It's a long time ago. My dad, when I was a kid, tried to go to an event to meet Stan Lee at Mile High Comics. Rest in peace, Mile High Comics. Couldn't get in, and so one thing I wanted to do was meet Stan Lee. Frank and Sons, I think one of the events, it just took too long, so like, and Stan was tired, so he would have to come back next week, and that's fine. And then following week, was able to meet Stan Lee, had my Daredevil poster signed. I gave him a gift, which was pretty much, it was a print of Michael Allred. It showed Stan and Jack Kirby next to each other, but that's probably my favorite memories from all of Frank and Sons. Here's to many more memories at the new location. All right, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out.
Marching with the bands, cause I think that I can. I'm a buff baby, but I dance like a man. She a nice lady and she shaking her yams. Spent the whole summer trapping out the sedan. Marching with the bands, cause I think that I can.